some from a man's point of view. I know some of you women out there, you can relate to this too. Worked on the road for 10 long years, making y'all payments for you. But now you're crying, honey, I'm all out of money. What am I gonna do? You didn't think about that. Disrespect you, try to put you down on your knees. But now you're on the phone saying, come back home, you watch too much for me.
Tell me you wanna bring another movie star, I wanna take you to Hollywood.
I got to get back.